They say you can't really change without confronting the past. For some, it takes great effort. For me, it seems I can't avoid it. My past just came kicking in my front door.